For this workshop, we're going to talk about the music and the power of music in the classroom. So, why music is so powerful? Neuroscience researchers explain why music affects us so powerfully. It's because when listening to music, different areas in our brain are stimulated simultaneously. Do you know which areas in our brain are stimulated by music? Well, I'm not going to list them for you, but rather we're going to experience and discover them together. So, let's start! Music is very powerful because it does not only stimulate the auditory cortex in our brain, but more than that. Let's listen and see the effect of this music on our brain and our body. Well, what do you think this music influenced us to do? It influenced us to dance because it has a very clear rhythm. The music is very powerful because it affects the movement part of our brain. More, let's experience how else can the music affect us. Listen to the music and see the effect. That is how if you felt like you want to sing the song, if you felt like the words have just come to your brain and you started singing this song, no matter how long you learned it and no matter when was the last time you sang it, and you feel like you can easily sing it and you have all the words ready in your brain, this means that the music is so powerful and it not only stimulates the auditory cortex in your brain, it stimulates the language part in your brain and it revives your memory. So anything you learn with music, it stays there and it can't be forgotten easily. So most of the people can't remember when was the first time they learned the song because it just happened. And most of the people can recall songs from their childhood even if they haven't sang this song for years and years, but it's still there. And this is one of the most powerful effects of music on our brain, and this is a magic tool that I can use in my class to let my students memorize the heart, this part of their lesson, and to try not to forget some basic rules that they should keep in mind, and they keep on forgetting. This is my magic and powerful tool. One last experiment we need to do now. Listen to the music and tell us what you think. What do you think was moved in your brain and your body? What part of your being has been moved with this music? It's the feelings, the emotions. So music is very powerful because it goes straight to the heart. It affects our feelings. So why music is so powerful? Because it affects many areas in our brain. The auditory cortex, the language, the emotions, and the movement. And all of these parts are affected simultaneously. That's why a message sent through music is very powerful. Not only it affects so many parts in our brain, the music is a universal language that is beyond any culture. So people from different cultures, from different areas, from different parts of the world could understand the same music in the same way and could feel it in the same way. And this is an example. I would play this music. And can you guess the message it brings? Is it happiness? Is it peace? Or is it awe? Let's listen and see the message that could be understood universally. Well, I guess this is not a message about happiness, neither about peace. It is obviously all. And I guess everyone listening to this music would agree on the same message it's there. So the music can communicate different messages that are beyond any language we can speak. It can communicate heroic, romantic, peace message. And that's why the people in the past were aware of the power of music. That's why when they used to go to war, besides the groups of soldiers and besides the army that is ready to shoot and fight, there used to be a group of drummers that would embed a heroic feeling into the warriors, a message of courage that is beyond any speech that could send to them.